New this morning, a 15-year-old saves his family from fire that broke out in their house.
A great ending to this story. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is at the scene on East 79th.
We're right outside the Cook home where that fire started. The family being told it was faulty wiring in this part of the house where an addition was made several years ago. In fact, this is where 15-year-old Davion Cook, that's his bedroom, that's where the fire started. His family sleeping in other parts of the house. Well, there is so much fire damage and smoke damage, the family cannot live here for now. Red Cross has been called to help the family. But Davion Cook, his family is calling him a hero because he woke up about 1 o'clock, saw the fire was started in your bedroom, you saw the glowing ceiling, tried to throw water on it, that did not work, and then you ran to wake your family up. Tell me about that briefly.
Yeah, I mean, it was like, it felt like my adrenaline was pumping, like, so I just like did everything real quick. I mean, my first instinct was like throw water on it, but it didn't work, so I just like got everybody out and called 911. So, yeah.
And you got the dogs out, too?
Oh, yeah, dogs. I
knocked on everybody's doors to get out, get out.
Yeah.
Mom, what do you think about your son, the hero, this morning?
He's absolutely awesome.
You said if it weren't for him?
If it wasn't for him, there was no way we would have made it out. Everybody was dead asleep.
And another thing we've learned about this family this morning, they have a fire plan, something Mom tells me they practice all the time. So when that emergency arose, the fire, she tells me everyone knew what to do. We're talking about kids ages 24 all the way down to 6 months. Of course, six-month-old not knowing what to do in this case, of course. But again, the family hero and the family is safe, even though the Red Cross now is having to help them. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.